nice of the swing, and the airport closed for an hour and a half. My flight was delayed, and I missed the flight in Zurich. The airline decided to reboot me for the next day. We finally got rebooted with two connections, one in Heathrow, then the Air Canada to Toronto, and then Toronto to Montreal. I'm gonna arrive very, very late. At least I arrive today. Technically, we meet tomorrow, shortly after midnight. My flight to Heathrow leaves soon.
To Montreal, 2310.
Flight is 2310. It was the 12th of 20th February. Now, security checkpoint, the third one today, has been moving
to Montreal local time, midnight 21.